Charlize, this is the last time. I'm not doing this again.
I know, baby, I know. But Don's sick. He needs help.
Yeah, but I've tried. I've tried so many times. He isn't interested in help.
He's your brother, Mark. He's been through so much. Once he's sobered up, we can all talk.
It's always, let's talk tomorrow. We can't help him if he doesn't want help.
He needs our compassion and support. He'll be safer with us.
The guy needs professional help.
We can get him that help. I know it will be hard, but we can do this. I'm just glad he isn't out in this weather. Haven't seen a storm like this in ages. Jeez! This rain is bucketing down now.
Turn on the radio.
What they are calling the storm of the decade. Reports are in of a complete grid shutdown in the city of Cape Town. Road closures are in effect all across the Atlantic seaboard. Stay tuned for a more detailed report at the top of the hour.
Do you hear something? Like a low rumble. What is that?
Mark, there's something in the sky. What the fuck?
At least they have data boxes here. Hello? Don Leslie? Don loves his arcade games.
Years ago, our country was at war. In the midst of our tribulation, like a gift from heaven, the Penrose appeared. Of untold technological abundance that advanced civilization on all frontiers. Hunger and disease eradicated, energy mastered, and mortality conquered. But there are those who would oppose the might of Penrose Allied, dissenters who fear our progress and our power, who would see our world cast back down into turmoil and chaos. There is no place in the world for these heretics, and they will be crushed beneath the heel of the Agnate Boot as we march towards our great future.
I hope this thing can fly. Don would just leave his stuff lying around.
Allora, amici e amiche, quando capirò come andare avanti, credo che riusciremo a fare qualcosa in più in questo gioco. Non capisco cosa devo fare. Dai ragazzi, alla prossima. Allora mi raccomando di seguire il mio canale YouTube, Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, Twitch, con tanti giochini anche che non capiamo che cosa fare. Ciao ragazzi, alla prossima.